Okay, so here we are. We are here. Now, I need to do something. So what we're going to do also, I've maxed out my health while we were gone. Anyway, I also killed Sif. I completely forgot about Sif the wolf. Anyway, I hated that fight still. We got to go all the way and do the DLC. We're going to do the DLC. Now, I've never done the DLC. I have no idea about the DLC. I've never interacted with the DLC before because, well, and also, why am I wearing this? So I can do that. But also, the weapon, the equipment I have, this main robe is a plus 10. I mean, when you have maximum amount of souls, I mean, why not? Try and do that again, and I'll smite you. Alright, so we gotta go all the way down, and we gotta go over to where the Hydra was. That area over there. We gotta go over there. And then we can Darkroot Basin. Also, what I actually was gonna do, I was actually gonna go fight the four kings. I kinda got myself there already. But I said, I mean, we'll probably do that before the end of the stream today. I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming for. I know about one of the bosses in the DLC. I know about two of them. The Guardian, which is just a Manticore, and then there's Artorias, then there's Manus. Manus is actually a character I completely forget about, like 90% of the time. So we go over here. Apparently, there's supposed to be a golden golem. Because I already killed the Hydra. And I already went over here. Oh, there it is. Meaning of the mines. It's meaning of the minds. Hi, how you doing? Oh wow, he hit me. Boom. Look at that.
So, 'tis thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysium. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long, so, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysio, is the home of ancient sorceries.
That's some magic.
My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee, with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee?
Yeah.
My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout. Engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
What? I'm just confused now. Go. So apparently, then we get to the Duke's archives. We have to. Oh, right, yeah. Then we go to the Duke's archives. No, wait, we have to go to Anorlanda. My bad. My My bad. Don't worry, it's my bad. Can't go there. Apparently we have to go to the beginning of the Duke's archives. Which is fine by me. Don't mind me, I'm just going past you. Okay. Don't mind me, just walking past. I didn't actually think I could get past him anyway. I'm just following what a video said to do. We already killed the Hydro. Actually, I think I killed the Hydro a while ago. I don't think I did it on screen, but killed the boars. I think it said you have to do something specific. I don't really remember, but we're gonna do it anyway. And yeah. Oh, Mr. Will Rabbit, let's play a Monster Hunter World. Okay, so we came here, we lit the bonfire. Is there anything else we have to do here? What I remember is that we have to go up here, I think. Can't do anything with that. Nothing with that. Actually, while I'm here, I might as well just equip Havel's ring and wear it. So many rings. So we go up here, and then I don't know. There's going to be something when we go back there, which is going to be the entrance to the DLC, which I mean, I'm fine with. Oh, I think I have to kill this guy. God, I hate them. I think I have to kill this guy because he's the only one here who doesn't. Ooh, he's defensive. Broken pendant. Oh boy. Hi, how you doing? Is it a key? I got a broken pendant. Christopher Torius, master key. Broken stone pendant, deeply enchanted. I guess we're supposed to do that. I think we were supposed to do that. I have no idea. But that's the only thing I can think of because the person didn't go into the Duke's archives very far. I mean, we don't need to be here. Fuck that guy. Anyway. Now I guess we can go into the DLC. Mind you, this is the first time I'm entering this area, so I have no idea what to do. Undead Parish, Dapstone, no. I have to go to Undead Parish. Now, if you're wondering how the Sif fight worked for me, pretty, just an average fight. I mean, it was just kind of how it is. But here's the thing, I only know three of the bosses. Four. It's the Manticore, Artorias, Manus, and then the Dragon. So, yeah. Those are the four bosses. Then afterward, we have the four kings, and then the final boss. So, I have no idea if I'm gonna be I have no idea if I'm gonna beat the game today, tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna stream tomorrow. It all depends. Anyway, off we go. And here's the thing. I'm not gonna go kill Priscilla. I mean, I could go in there. I could go to the Panzer World. I mean, that's the only area I haven't been yet. Maybe they're being very honest that is the only area I need to go. But if I go talk to Priscilla, I am not going to kill her. Because she's literally just saying, leave. You're not... You shouldn't be here, just leave. She doesn't attack you. And I'm not going to attack her. She's... That's a lot of things. If the boss is literally like, just leave. I just want to be left alone. Don't bother me. I am 100% on their side of like, yeah, I'm not going to kill you. Because why would I do that? It makes no sense. Like, I just wanted to... I was pulled in here. I didn't want to come in here. So I want to leave. And I leave. Go to the Duke's archives, and I guess you kill that golem. There's gonna be a hole and a portal of sorts. I assume. Here. What does here mean? Oh. Okay. There it is. I have never accessed the DLC. I think I did one time in the Switch version, but I never finished the game, nor did I actually kill any of the bosses. So this is my first time ever experiencing this, so... I've never experienced this. This is my first time going in the DLC. So, yeah. This is gonna be interesting. Examine it. That is a weird portal. I guess touch it. Oh, I hate that. Christ. And I just sucked in there. Sanctuary Garden. I mean, how bad is this gonna be? I rested here. I'm able to warp. I'm assuming I can just warp back here whenever I please. Sure, let's go in. Oh wait, I remember this area. Yeah, I remember this now. I don't remember this now. Immediately a boss fight. Oh, crap. This guy's aggressive. Aggressive little type. Where do I go? Alright, so Manticore is down. I don't remember killing that boss. Oh well. Wait, no, it... Did it? No. I didn't come this way. Yeah. No, I went up. What? Or someone's in the Havel armor.
Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described.
I don't remember this.
I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior?
Sure.
Thank you. I am Elizabeth. Something of a godmother, I shall assist thee to my... For I am one...
I'm actually curious about something, so... Yep. Yep.
May the flames guide thee.
I don't like whatever these things are. Anyway, off we go into the DLC that I've never seen before. Other than like that beginning, I guess. I have no idea what to expect. Hang on. What is... Is this just like the very beginning? Is this like Dark Souls, but like a few hundred years earlier? You know, it wouldn't surprise me if that's actually what it was. Oh, something died. Oh shit, it's Scarecrow! I was so curious, I was like, what is that ground snatching sound? Thank you. So instead of cats, we got scarecrows. Why are you running away? Why is it running away? I'm a bit confused. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, there's a ton of them! I can understand now. You got health on you. God! Hey! I said no healing for you, don't you heal? Titanite, okay. Blood moss clump. Purple moss clump. Was that their plan to lead me into a false sense of security? I mean, it worked. Guardian leggings. Let me see. Are those better than Havel's? They weigh a little less. They're better. I mean, I still get the slow roll, but still. So, I have 65.4. And Havel. Oh, okay. So if I equip Havel, 66. Ooh, so the Guardian stuff is actually, I think, better. Just slightly. And weighs a little less. I'm okay with that. So apparently the DLC only has like 4 bosses. Which is going to be interesting. I heard something. So maybe the Guardian armor is like Havel's armor, but... Oh, there's the Guardian. Hi, dude. How you doing? You doing good? You see, I am a Guardian myself. I'm also a Guardian dragon. I'm a guardian dragon before the guardian dragon was a thing. Ow! Okay. This guy. Okay, excuse me. I actually have to go heal because you're about to kill me, sir. Jesus, he actually almost kills me, and I'm at maximum health. Jesus, I didn't realize that's how powerful he is. I'm gonna keep on exploring. There's another guardian. Anyway. I'm just going to continue on. Oh. Guardian Gonzales. Let me see. So, Havel's... They are just like Havel's stuff, but... No. Whoa! Okay, so I can see the bottom of that thing. Okay, I died. Okay, so... Yeah. Apparently I can't do that. Anyway. That's fine. Let's go collect our souls. It won't take me too long to collect my souls, right? Royal wood. Ooh. Okay, never mind. We're not gonna go collect my souls. That's 500,000 souls just lost because of poor footing on the dev's part. That was not me. That wasn't me at all. You can't blame me for that one. I thought I was perfectly fine. No, apparently not. I don't have a complete set of armor, I mean. Don't try that. Anyway, that's a bonfire. Is that a bonfire right there? Or is it... Why is that a different color? I'm seeing things. Anyway. Okay, so we can't go this way. I'm fine with that. Gotta go around, I guess. Which is fine. It'll take me a while, but... Is that guy... Did he see me all that far away? There's no way he could've. There's no way. If he did, that is ridiculous range to see someone. That's one of the bosses. one of the bosses? That? Yeah, I never... Thank you. I will take that. Hang on, there's an item up there that I want to go collect. I gotta go back around. There it is. The first. There we go. Is he gonna see me? I'm just over. No, he sees me. Hi, how you doing? I'm just gonna dodge him because I don't think he's gonna drop what I need. Like that. Well, there's two of these guys. Okay, well, time to leave. I mean, he's got a guardian axe. I think there's a guardian helmet, and then there's a guardian axe. So, I mean, they could drop that if they want. But I don't think they're gonna drop that. Oh, shit. Like I said, I've never been in the DLC before, so I literally don't know what any of that was. Oh, Havel's armor is still better. So I'm gonna keep Havel's armor equipped. Oh wait, can I actually upgrade that stuff? Let me reinforce that armor. Can I actually reinforce that stuff? No. I can't. Okay, well, then I have the better stuff. That's a real shame. I thought I could upgrade that because it's not a specific set, you know? It's probably something that an enemy drops, so... to think, oh, I'm good. No. Alright, well, anyway, let's go back. Go back over the edge. Don't try. Here's the thing, they're like, we're all gonna come after you. Yeah, no. I'm gonna go back over the bridge, thank you. If you want to follow me, you can, because then... Okay, time to go. I keep thinking I'm gonna fall into a pit. Well, he built a swamp and then it fell into a pit. Then he built another swamp and it sank into the pit. And then he built another castle and sank into the pit. No, it got hit by a cannon and sank into the swamp. Could you guys stop, please? The hell is this guy doing? Hey. Stop what you're doing. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't do that. I understand you're trying to do something, but come on. Okay. What's this? Soul of a Brave Warrior. Cool. That's where my souls would have been. Is there another bonfire? I actually don't know. Hang on, I gotta put my catalyst back up. I'm still a magic user, and just letting you know that my intelligence is at level 50, so... Oh shit. I just realized I don't have my magic with me, fuck. I took it off because I was like, I'm not gonna need my magic anymore! These guys are a lot tougher than I thought. I think I know who's behind this door. Be wary of- yeah, I know who's behind this door, but is there a bonfire anywhere? You know, that would be great. If there was a bonfire nearby.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past?
Yeah.
Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Okay.
So long.
This guy is a reference to Bloodborne. All before Bloodborne was even a thing. Isn't that interesting? So this is an up. Okay, so we have a way back now. That's good. Which means now... Why does it automatically say no? I'm trying to go back to that bonfire. Yes. It should be on no, and then you switch over to yes. Okay, you can do that. Good. Do is actually go kill the four kings. And I think we'll be fine. I'm emphasizing I think. Don't quote me on anything here. But I think we'll be fine. That'll be the last boss that we actually have to kill. So this might be the last time we play Dark Souls. Because all the DLC is optional. Now I know who the next boss is, it's Artorias, and... Wait a Well, let's just say Artorias is not really known to be the easiest boss in Dark Souls 1, or Dark Souls Remastered, or Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. So, can I use it? No, I can't. That's disappointing. I thought I could. Anyway, I also drained the water. Actually, now that I think about it, let's use the humanities that we have instead of those. So when we get into the fight, I mean, it won't take me too long. It's not going to be one of those things that causes a lot of problems. Hitting a ghost. Interesting. Imagine you could do this in just a modern day. A ghost is being a problem, and then you just turn into a ghost and beat the shit out of it so it shuts up. It's not wrong, you stupid thing. What? Where is he? Oh, hi. Nope, sorry. Late night chunk. Tried, then you fail. That's a lesson for you. Nope, that's not where we go. Is that something I need? I don't think it is. Uh-huh. Cracked Eye Orb. I don't think anyone's gonna want someone who's max level to be hunted around their world. Nope! I saw you! Thought so wrong. What? Hey! Oh my god, I can't believe there are ghosts here. It's a good thing those ghosts couldn't do anything. So we got that. This is a boss fight I'm not too keen on right now. So we're gonna go in. I'm gonna keep my ring on. Actually, now that I think about it, this ring is gonna break. And then shit. Oh, damn. So the ring broke. So I got a bit of defense on me. I know, don't just drop down, but I don't feel safe doing that, so. So I lost the ring that I've had equipped this whole time. Fun. But I got Havel's ring, so that's fine. Good luck. Yep. To the abyss. I did it. Where is he? Oh, hi. How you doing? I seriously don't. Hey. Okay, buddy. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I forgot he does this. He's like,
I gotta suck on you.
Could you not? You know what I don't love? How I can't tell. What? I can't tell where they are because of the abyss just being. Hey, no. I don't like this boss fight, by the way. Fuck you! Oh, God. Well, that was just annoying. God, I hate this. And my question is, where the hell do I go from here? Covenant ahead? What do you mean, covenant ahead? I don't believe there's a covenant ahead. I actually don't know where I am at all. I'm just gonna warp out of here. We got the boss. Sanctuary Garden. Osile Sanctuary. Let's go. Okay. We did it. We beat the four kings. Yes, I'm overleveled as hell, but at least I have that on me. Actually, I might just keep this, only because I can move like this and I still have some decent armor. I can move like this and dodge enemies like fast. So I may actually just do that. Also, I'm going to equip some humanities on me, so I use them. Then again, we also have to deal with Mr. Artorias, who's coming up soon. Look how fast I run. Gonna try and catch up to me, but it's not gonna work. Down we go. Alright, so we don't need that ring on anymore. That is only like for one boss in the entire game. Improves balance on poor footing, lava damage, absorbs HP from fallen enemies. Attunement, boost synergy, poise. Sure. So, I have no idea what. I'm so scared, actually. I've never faced Artorias before, and this is gonna be worse. Good luck. Can't take this. This is probably gonna be the worst part. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, hi, Artorias. How are you? I know exactly who you are. And I'm scared as all hell because I never thought I'd actually have to fight you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, that was close. Hey. Now, what's he doing? Is that it? I'm terrified. Oh my god. Incredibly terrified. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, yeah, 100%. Yep, I figured. I was right to be scared, but look how close I actually got with the amount of damage I was doing. Wait. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me with this. I have armor that pretty much stops, like, all damage. Thank you. But I think I got the gist of how he attacks. But I'm scared. I am really scared by him. He's so, like, immediately... He's just, like, immediately wanting to kill me. Get away from me. Oh, God. I am so unbelievably scared by him. Like, I'm just... What do I do? This is gonna suck, like, so bad. What do we do? Oh, God. This guy is really scary. I can see his, like... My weapon is almost 500 damage. Oh god, that was bad. Move out of the way. Oh wow. Oh god, I'm so, like, nervous about this fight. What the hell, dude? This. Oh God. Okay. Oh God. Oh, okay. Oh my God. Okay, we cannot use our dragon form at this point. We cannot. Dragon form is, like, completely, absolutely not possible right now. We need something else that can survive our head. No, we can't have that. We can't have a slow roll for this fight. The boar head is worse. This might be the one boss fight where I have to really take my time. I am... The Black Knight Halberd is probably the best weapon, in my opinion, for me. Whoops. Essentially, I'm going into the final boss right now. I'm trying to prepare everything. That's what we're gonna do. We gotta change up our strategy. Doesn't matter what I do. I take a ton of damage no matter what. Scarecrows don't. Oh, this boss fight. Oh my god, I think this is like the only boss. I got a Black Knight Halberd. But at the same time, I'm so unbelievably nervous. Like, I can't do anything to him. I get close, but he's just so difficult. A big heavy weapon like that, you cannot have something of the sort. You can't have something like that. Oh boy. That's not what I wanted! That is... Oh boy. Damn it. Oh my god! No. Literally. I don't know how he gets to be like that. He's not even halfway down. Literally, I am at maximum health. And oh my god. This is like the only boss fight I may not be able to kill him. I just don't think I'm gonna be able to. Also because there's not like a bonfire that's really close. I have to take a look at what he's weak to. Can our Torius be poisoned? Can he be poisoned? Not possible. Oh my god, no. You can't poison him. Oh no. And also magic does not do anything to him, so yeah. We have to go in with our wits and beat this guy one-on-one. Here's the thing, if we can beat him in an hour, I'll call that a win. I will call that a win. If we can't beat him in 2 hours, I still call it a win. Oh, god damn it. I did not want to take any damage before I get into the boss fight because of some goddamn scarecrow motherfuckers. I did not want to take any damage before a boss fight, but apparently to them you have to. I'm so scared. And that's only because, generally, I have to go to the side, or I have to go back. You cannot dodge forward. You will take damage. Oh boy. Oh boy. Heal. Oh god. No, you don't. Yes, we did it. Oh my god, that was probably, oh my god, I did it. Oh my god, I did it. I did it. I did it. That was so difficult. I'm shaking right now. Oh my god. You know, I have no idea oh my god, I can't speak. And that's... Oh my god, oh my god, I did it. There's two other bosses. I did it. Yeah, even though I'm level 301, I still did it. I died to him twice, or three times. I died to him, even at this high of a level. I mean, literally, a high of a level is essentially due to a glitch that just essentially gives you... You could say skill issue, whatever you want, but I did that. Hello, can't really speak. Duel ruins? Oh, these are some ruins to duel people. Duels are 1v1, team battles are 2v2, or 3v3, deathmatch. Oh my god. Here's the thing, I've never, ever fought him before. Never. So that was my real first experience beating him. I think we're gonna beat the DLC today, maybe. I have no idea. Oh, it's these guys. Hi. So that's where they originated from. I didn't know they originated from the DLC. I thought they originated from somewhere else. How are you guys doing? How you doing? So I have to activate that. Why? I just don't know where it is. There's one that shoots. I've dealt with it before in the randomizer. There it is. Oh, hi. How are you doing? Yeah. No, this is actually legit. So, in order to do this... Okay, let's take... So, you change the order... Okay, you know. So yeah, I only found it out because I was like, I really want to use a certain weapon. I got all the way to Ornstein and Snow before I did that. So everything else was pretty much legitimate. So that's really about it. I didn't know this glitch existed. So I was just playing. I was like, oh, I'm playing the game. Oh, shit. Well, fuck. It tricked me. Excuse me? There's someone here? Someone here that's angry? Anguish? But they just have a giant meatball in their head. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Sanctuary Guardian, that's done. Artorias. Manus. fuck? Man as fuck. I forgot about that. Gotta get my dragon head back. Where is it? Here it is. Oh, I forgot completely about Manus. Shoot. Hey, who wants to die? How you guys doing? You guys doing good? Quite a lot of ya. Well, at least I have a demon catalyst. Actually, funny enough, I got this item the first try against the boss, so... Again, another backstab. I keep forgetting this weapon can backstab. Don't you dare do that to me. What do you mean, path ahead? Down there? This is a bad idea. Soul of the Brute. Who is screaming? Okay. What the? Hey, no. You were dead. I hit you. Unless that was another one. Now, where's my repair powder? There we go. Oh, he stole the items. Bastards. Be wary of liar. Hidden path ahead. I can check. Haha! Yeah, no hidden path ahead. This little section. Might as well equip Havel's great shield. I'm 100% certain. Yep. Bat roll. Okay, so I died right there. If there be light, let me take off that green shield. shit. Get in the way. Wait, how is the weapon at risk? You picked a bad day. And now you're dead. I really don't know what to expect next. I've never done this. Only in the randomizer have I dealt with these guys before. Holy shit! That was a lot of health. Bunch of rubbish. Beautiful. You keep laughing up there. I'll come up there. Oh no. A bunch more of these idiots. Oh god, there's a lot of them. Well, that's a miasma. That's a miasma at all. Titanite shard, cool. Come on, I will hit you from all the way up here. Don't make me. You think you're clever? I'm more clever than you. I'm a magician. I chose to be a mage. Now I'm here. So angry. Oh, it's a meatball head. All laughing uncontrollably. Bloated sorcerer head. Hidden path. That's a lie. Good sign. Oh. Oh, this leads back to here. Okay. Oh. See you around, bud. Again. Who's the girl screaming? Oh, God. The lamp scared me. Oh boy. Gadget. do. Oh god. Don't even. That's why you survived. I hit you on the head so hard, but you still stood up. This feels like a boss arena. Is this a boss? I don't like this. Oh no, not him. Hi, how you doing? This guy? This enemy? You have got to be kidding me about this. In the randomizer, this guy was so un... The door just opened to the bulkiest enemy I ever dealt with. That guy originated from this DLC? Damn, no wonder. I never saw him in the original game, so that's why. What? Where's this lead? I think this leads to Manus. I would assume so. That's a bonfire. Bonfire lit. I don't know where the bonfire is. Suspicious feeling that Manus is coming up soon. Sorrow ahead. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Manus is the next boss, isn't it? Chasm of the Abyss. Oh God, hi. There's so many here. All right, let's go down. Let's just go down. Oh, there's humanity. Surprisingly. They just threw themselves off a cliff, so. Are you kidding me? Stop it. Hello, humanity. Oh, no, no, no. No. Humanity, don't do it. I'm human. I'm human. Human. God damn it, this bitch. Oh boy. Okay, well, find me some humanity or I am good. That's it? That's it? They used up all of them? Okay, fine, I'm going. I hate this enemy. I didn't know there was a red one. Humanity, no. Oh, they probably dropped humanity, so that's why. Why is there so much humanity down here? I know that Manus is behind this door. Oh, no. Tiny humanity. No. Hey! Humanity, don't. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be horrible. Thing is, I remember fighting Manus in the randomizer, and I couldn't beat it then. I don't think I'm gonna beat the boss here. Hi, Manus. Hi, how you doing? Oh, God. Okay. Thank you. God, Manus. This guy. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna beat this guy. I think I'm gonna say. Thank you. Mandus is kind of a Dark Souls 3 boss, if you ask me. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna say no to that. You know, my weapon that did nearly does nearly 500 damage only did 100 damage. And that's when I had, like, I'm good. If I can't beat Manus, that's fine. I'm not gonna fight Manus. I beat Artorias. I call that a win. He was the one I was more scared of. Because you know, of every boss from Dark Souls, Artorias is the one we know of the most. He's the one who's most talked about. So. To be called a loser for taking an L for Manus and the dragon. Probably would not be able to. Hey.
No, no, I'm fine. Well and wide awake.
Yeah.
Don't treat me like an old withering snake.
Well, you keep falling asleep. I have to.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Yes.
Very well. Then stay still for a moment.
I mean, let me be very honest here. I literally almost died to the four kings. On four different times. So. Just funny. Because when I did the randomizer and I was fighting the four kings by themselves as a regular enemy, I was doing decently fine, but because the abyss is just completely ridiculous. Alright, let's do it. All of them. That's it. I mean, now there's just the final boss. Of all the bosses, I only had four. There's Manus, whatever the dragon's called, the final boss, and Priscilla. And I'm not gonna go fight Priscilla. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go in. Despair ahead. Oh. Is that someone? Oh. No, it's not. Kiln of the First Flame. This was under everything. Or maybe it's a portal. I have no idea. Oh, look, it's some Black Knights. I thought he dropped his armor. I was like, oh, now he just starts dropping his armor. You know, I've actually never fought the boss legitimately. I mean, aha, backstab. More like butt stab, if you ask me, but hey. Thank you. know the final boss. I know him. I know what he does. He has a giant flame attack. I told myself I never truly beat Dark Souls, so I have to do it. And this counts. I'm abusing a glitch, but it's... Oh, hi, how you doing? Buddy. Black Knight armor. Do I just find it over here? I'm not gonna do New Game Plus. Not really gonna need it. It's not really needed when you think about it. But I'm probably gonna have to play Dark Souls 2 again. Only because I didn't really kill all the bosses. I only killed the one, which is funny, because actually you can go to the Throne of Want and do all that stuff, kill the two bosses, and then actually do it. Thank you for a butt staff. Oh, look. Another chunk. Got a halberd. God damn it. Good. Oh, it gave me the Black Knight halberd. I want to see how much damage I do with this set. And then see how much I do, because I can dodge, but I don't know. I can't take this. Good luck. Praise the sun. I never got his thing. Here we go. Hi, Gwyn. Okay, yep. Alright. So, we're gonna need to dodge a lot sooner. Because I think because we have a lot of weight on us, we can't do it. But, Wait, whoa. 20? Holy shit. We're doing it. Dragon. Now we're a dragon. But that does mean we can't have this equipped. But that doesn't mean we can't have our things equipped. Guardian gauntlets. Oh, what? That's actually interesting. So they're walking past. That's interesting. So 20. I didn't even know you could get 20. Buddy. No, I'm gonna... I'm just gonna book it. I don't need to constantly kill these guys to know that I can kill them. Oh, shit. Oh, I have an itch on my nose. What? Why do I get the worst itches? Why do you get an itch on your nose or your face at the worst time possible? If I can't beat him with this weapon, then I'm gonna switch to the Black Knight halberd. Which is actually funny because it's a halberd. Oh shit! Fuck. Well. shoot. I think that's the only guy I really can't dodge, per se. Alright. So let's try the halberd. If I didn't have 9,000 items. It's also that's gonna lower my weight, so. Funny enough, I actually beat Artorias with the Black Knight Halberd. So maybe. Maybe it's fated that I beat the game with the Black Knight Halberd. I mean, halberds are my favorite weapon in Souls games, so. Give me a two-handed weapon, I will use it all the time. Buddy, wait. So sorry, but you're gonna have to just dodge that. Oh, what the hell, dude? Jesus. Man, they're trying to stop me, but it's not gonna work because this guy has an axe and he's just gonna jump over me, so. Yeah, like that. Excuse me, I gotta go speak to your boss. Hi, Gwyn. I'm back. Whoa! That was a lot. Dragon. How did that hit me? Excuse me, pardon me. Could the game stop? Whoa! Ah, Gwyn, Jesus! God. God damn it, Gwyn. What do you mean I can't use it on the Black Knight now? But what the frick is with some of these weapons? I gotta get used to his attack patterns and then we'll be fine. But what's annoying is that I think what I'm doing. Okay. That's good. A Black Knight sword. I am terrible at parrying, so I will never parry. There we go. I know you tried to back it, but that didn't work. I mean, they give you plenty of chunks, so that's good. It's just a shame that they constantly follow you. Hi. You tried, but you failed. They're giving me plenty of chunks, so when I use the items... The guy with the axe, though, he's quite the opposite, to be honest. Oh, god damn it! Here we go again, round five! That's annoying. Does 300 damage. Good. It's really annoying when I get so far and then all of a sudden, oh, you rolled off the map. Like, come on. Also, the boss run all the way to this guy is quite annoying. Have my giant weapon with me, but no. A nice butt stab for you. Nope. Black Knight Greatsword. I mean, this is really cool and all. It's kind of a shame that there's not a bonfire nearby, so I don't have to constantly run back through this. Oh, the process of getting a boss's weapon in this game is really dumb, too. I don't like it. I wish there was a better way of doing it. because I could easily see that if it was like Dark Souls 2 where you just give enough souls. I don't think it would be bad. But because you're essentially stuck with what you got, that's where the problem stems from. So... hi. Come on up here. No. Butt stab. Goodbye. They constantly drop something, which is nice. Or maybe that's just me, but... in the butt. Alright. I can't. I'm not good at parrying. I did it one time. Bloodborne, I can do it. It's not that bad. How did you... how? My one problem with Dark Souls 1, it keeps approaching me when I really don't want to. When I try to go diagonally for a roll that I usually would do, what happens is that I just either go forward, backward, left, or right. I think that really should have been a massive change, but... alright. We're gonna... my weapon. We're gonna just... alright, well, it seems like I'm gonna have to run past the enemies, otherwise it's gonna take me another hour. And that's fine, I can run past the enemies. It's just that I'm not the biggest fan of the rolling. I mean, this game is good. I will give it that. At least it's not Demon Souls. I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, what just hit me? that guy fell off. Yeah, he did. Hi, Gwen. I'm back. Oh, shit. That's his grab attack? Damn it. Okay.
What the fuck?
Okay, I am actually trying to dodge him, but for some reason, it's like, I don't know. I don't know what I can do. I'll give it a shot. I'm gonna try and do a parry. I don't think I'm gonna parry him. I really don't think I'm gonna. Wait a second, he has fire. I have a ring for fire. Why haven't I been using it? Trying, but they can't. This game would do amazing as an anime. I would love to see it as an anime. You know? Wouldn't that be really cool to see this game as an anime? I think it would. Think about it. You see Gwen, you see all the characters, you know. Goodbye! He keeps dying. You can't do that! I hit you first! What the hell? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's why I can't, No, what the fuck?! Game! Thank you. I can't. I'm trying to. I know his attack, but for some reason, it's like they're delit. Oh my god. I just realized who he is. He is the blue smelter demon, where the attacks are just so much, so slightly delayed, they are like, they still get you. That's what it is. That's why I can't figure him out. He's the blue smelter demon. Ah. That's why I can't do it. Dragon Maiden. Also, I'm not having a hard time. I'm really not. I'm just like trying to figure this out. Because the attack seems just so delayed, and that's what's throwing me off. I'm trying to figure it out. Also, I think with the heavier the loadout, the slower your endurance, or... Ow! You bastard! Nope, no heal. Okay. Okay, I just died, like literally. I didn't even get a chance on that one. So, yeah. God. Okay, so I'm gonna have to figure out something. There's this giant halberd which actually has electric damage. It is electric damage, so maybe we can do this? Again. Sorry, bud, I just gotta get out of here. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's not really a skill issue, it's just I can't figure... His attacks are, like, delayed. I think I'm also delayed just by a second. He does get, like, stunned by an attack, so I don't know. Okay, well that one is a for sure he's dead. Okay, well, because I tried to do... That's the problem. That is the problem right there. It's just because I'm doing this. Okay, so I'm gonna do it like that. I wanna do this, 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 and this while I'm locked on to an enemy. I wanna do a diagonal roll, but I can't. And that's the thing. I know you shouldn't be locked on to an enemy, but come on. If this game were to get a remake, I can guarantee you 100% that literally there would be no reason to fix it. In fact, I think this game does deserve a remake because... Oh, I'm not even at my dragon form. Oh boy. Also, I think the problem with this final boss is that it just takes so long that by the time you get to it, you're just like, what? Come on. No, fuck! God damn it! That hole right there is also a key factor into why this is taking me so long just to get to the boss. I'm gonna say it right now that if we don't get to... If we can't get to the boss within 4 minutes, this is way too long. I will have to say that this is a problem. This is actually one problem. It takes so long just to get to the area. The killing of the first flame. Yeah, but there's no bonfires nearby. I'm gonna look that up. I wanna make sure. Is there a bonfire in Kiln of the First Flame? Where's, no, not Dark Souls 3, Dark Souls 1. Ah, Jesus. No, nothing. Okay. Also, apparently, having a fire-resistant ring does absolutely nothing. You would think it does, but it doesn't. Oh, God. Also, the enemies should stop chasing you after so much time, but for some reason in Dark Souls 1, they don't. Dark Souls 2, they do. That is one thing Dark Souls 2 has over this game. You're actually able to, you know... Gotta heal immediately as soon as I get in. Heal! God damn it! Also, I think that my game is actually... How do I dodge? Oh my god. How do I dodge that one attack? He just follows me like perfectly. Because here's what I'm expecting when I'm fighting him. I'm expecting him to swing his sword again, but it just doesn't happen sometimes. Also, the room is not the best. I know someone's gonna say, oh, it's a skill issue. I might have Nightbot actually remove that in future playthroughs. Try. I'm gonna have to kill these guys every time. Because I wanna just be prepared when I'm going into the boss. I don't know what I can really do. I don't think... That's the thing. And I'm gonna say this. Demon Souls, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3, Bloodborne, Sekiro, and Elden Ring all have the universal, like, movement for the analog stick when you're dodging. Dark Souls Remastered is the only Souls game that doesn't happen. So my question is, Why doesn't it? I also kind of think that the Black Knight should have been a one-time only spawn. Also, I think it also has to do with the weapon in question. Let me see. It does a ton of damage, but it's slower. And I kind of want a weapon that does a bit more damage and is faster. Yeah. So, let's go in. We did it! Oh my god, we did it.
Give me a moment here.
Oh my god, I did it. Oh my god. We did it! Again, with the Black Knight Halberd! Two of the hardest bosses, in my opinion. Beaten. Have it all recorded. Imminent happiness. Well, we have to do it the same way I told myself that I was gonna do this. No, what was that? Simple. With the Havel's armor, and I would've never done this with my weapon. Even though it is a fantastic weapon, by the way. Link the fire. Oh my god, I did it again. I am shaking so badly right now. My hands are really shaking. I can't believe I did that. Link to the fire. To link the fire. And that was Dark Souls Remastered. I have beaten it. I even got an achievement for it. We did it. Oh my god. We did it. Okay. So, other than the one massive issue that I actually do have with this game, I really do enjoy it. And I did beat it. I did beat it. Even with the high level, I almost a level cap. I did it. I beat it. I mean, you saw by the end, I got my ass kicked multiple times, so I'm not immortal. I'm not the best player. I'm not the greatest player, but I did it. So, yeah. Oh my god, my hands are shaking so badly. You would not believe how badly they're shaking. It's like, if you've ever used a leaf blower, it shakes. So when you stop, your hands just shake a lot. It's exactly like that. Oh my god, I did it. There's nothing. Oh no. It's a nightmare. You know what? I'm gonna continue for 30 more minutes. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Dungeon cell key. Oh, look who it is. It's this bitch I killed before. And I mean, literally, I'm level 301. My vitality, my endurance, they're nearly maxed out, so. Like. Other than using the glitch, literally, I'm fine. Although, I don't actually know what the difference is between the two of them. Is there a difference? I'm curious. Oh, so the bonfire is already lit. Interesting. Other than, I think, just a bit higher health, is there any difference? Might as well see. Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing? You doing good? Wow. Hey. There's the Asylum Demon, taken care of again. Ooh! I got his hammer! How much damage does that do? Where's the hammer? I didn't know you could get his hammer. Okay, now I'm an Asylum Demon. I look like an Asylum Demon. But, yeah, let's continue on. I'm gonna use this for a bit. Get back here. What's this? Oh, a dagger. So there's that. New game plus. I'm so curious. Ah, you need the bowling ball. That's dumb. Actually, I'll show killing, going back to the asylum. How about that? I'll show that. Does he give you anything else?
Oh, thank you. I'll die. I wish to... You... Regrettably, but there is an old thou who... And thine one thou... Well, now... Oh. Now I...
Okay, so let me see my keys. Undor, undo, oh, it takes away all your keys? Oh, that's dumb. That's really dumb. How about this? We already beat the game, we're in New Game Plus. We will go until we die. How about that? Because the very early of the game, I mean, I'm literally at like maximum level. So, you know. I think that makes sense. Go until you die. Because let's just be honest here. If I go until I die, then I think that's a bonus because you get to see how far I'd make it in New Game Plus. Also, I'm really curious how much damage a head stab is gonna do to like a certain boss. The tourist game, to be exact. I feel like I have to go through everything again. I kind of feel like that's what I gotta do. Whoa! Gonna be interesting because there's a lot of bosses that I did kill before I got this power. Ow. Excuse me, guys. Okay, I get it. I think it's gonna take a while before I actually die. There's the dragon, I did kill that thing, so. Oh, bastard. You keep doing this, it's not gonna work out for you. That's a good example. Now it's not gonna work out for you. So this bonfire is here. But yeah, the ladder's not kicked down. It would be interesting if everything was already, you had everything unlocked. Excuse me, pardon me, I'm just trying to get past, don't mind me, da 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 da. Man. you doing? Oh no. Okay, so I actually gotta see this because I remember watching RT Game. He did a playthrough of this in the dumbest ways possible. And he had this weapon, and the first thing that he, like, when he got to the top and did a slam on this Taurus demon's head, was that it killed it instantly. So I gotta see, in New Game Plus, does it kill it instantly? I gotta see if that works. I'm curious. You know, I think I could actually go fight Pinmeal. Where is he? Okay. Alright, here we go, Taurus Demon. First attempt. No damage, first attempt. Let's see this. Let's actually see this. I'm curious. Hey! Aw, I thought I killed him, and then in one hit. Aw, damn. No damage, Taurus Demon. Okay, that guy's dead. Anyway. I just find that really funny. Wow. 100,000 souls already. I'm actually gonna wait for the dragon to come down so I can go past him and then go to that bonfire. Because then I don't have to go through here and I can actually just go up the normal way, which you should. Man, that's a lot of souls. I just wait for the dragon. It's about 10 seconds. I saw a video of this, so dragon will pop down. Let's go. Hello. There we go, got past it. Now we just go this way. Why can't I join the Covenant? That's really dumb. Oh, wow, they have actually quite a bit of damage. Excuse me. Did I tell you you could do that? No? Well then. Oh! Oh well, hang on, the door's open. Aha! You tried to trap me, but you couldn't! Oh, now this is gonna be fun. Hey! Okay. Hi. He's coming so precautious because I just killed the boar in like 3 hits. Okay. Backstab. Alright, let's bring the Boulder Knight. And now let's actually go this way. He's over here, so. It would only make sense to do so. Oh, that's just a one hit. Damn. Still just a one. Well, actually, I could go to the gargoyles. That's interesting. Ow, I got hit in the head. Jesus. Hey. Don't do that. That's not okay. Oh my god, whatever shall I do? Just come outside, big guy. Come outside. Got him. Let's go collect it. It's the Firekeeper's soul. Yep. Oh, he's back. That's not what I want. No, I don't. Fuck. I didn't want to activate it. I wanted to get in and then get out. God damn it. Well, that's one thing I can do now. I can go back, heal, and that's it. +6. It's such a shame that you'll lose having 20 of those, but I kind of feel like you should get 20 once you rest here, and it kind of keeps going up and up and up. So you'll have infinite, but new game +7 is like, okay, so you're supposed to have 70, but you only have like 35 or something. I don't know. It's something stupid that makes no sense, but I find it funny. Sound whatsoever with this giant weapon. That's funny. Hi, how you doing? Oh, fuck. Hey, do you guys want to come down here? Oh, that's great. Come on. Come on, everyone. Come on down. That's great. The only thing I can just... Uh-oh. Oh, that is a ton of damage. So much, Jesus. Well, now this guy has nothing to defend him, so he's gonna die. He's like, oh, Oh, did you think?
Did you think I would forget you?
No. No, I wouldn't. Oh, it's Baldur Knight. I guess one of them saw me. Oh, what the hell? God damn it. Is my weapon broken? I feel like it is, so we're gonna have to... Black Knight Halberd time. This is fine. It is a shame I can't use my really powerful weapon to kill everything, but whatever. Got this! Man, he is... He's not very good, anyway. That final boss, though, really was just... Oh, God, anyway. A minute, wrench. Hi.
Thank you.
I'm wondering if you can get an Estus Flask plus 8. Because I know you get one... I know there's a few you can get, so does that increase your Estus Flask, or does that... I'm curious. I haven't died yet. Like I said, I'm continuing until I die, so... This is the last Dark Souls stream I'll be doing, Dark Souls 1. I'm not going to do another randomizer. If I do a randomizer, I'm probably going to do it with someone else. So it's like a co-op Dark Souls stream. So that'll be interesting. It's going to be quite interesting because I've, of course, have beaten all the bosses. But they all have more health, so they'll do more damage as well. Shit, well, I guess that's it. I said I was going till I died, and, well, I died. That's it. So, say goodbye to Dragon. This is a goodbye. No, wait, that's not what I want. Wave. Bye. Bye, everyone. Dragon is waving bye-bye. That's it. We're done. Dark Souls 1 is done. Let's take it out. That's it. That's it. That's it for me. Dark Souls 1 is done. Maybe tomorrow. I think tomorrow we're going to start Dark Souls 2 again. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what's going to happen, but... yeah, I keep saying I'm going to do Red Dead Redemption, but I never get to it. Oh, boy. Anyway, let's go to just chatting. Oh, what the fuck? That shouldn't be happening. There we go. All right, who is alive? That is the question. Because then I can do that. Oh. Ivory. I don't wanna stream to Ivory. I don't wanna take us there. Anyone else? Can I look up Dark Souls? Is anyone else playing Dark Souls? Dark Souls 3, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls. Seems like they're playing. Well, that's the original Dark. Wait, is there a different category? Oh, there is a different category. Dark Souls Remastered is one of those categories. Let me see. No. That's a Korean player. The hell? All right. I guess we're just going to end it here today. So thank you, everyone, for coming today. I will see you maybe tomorrow. I have no idea. And other than that, let's... What is this? What is that? Oh, well. Anyway, thank you so much for coming today. I will see you possibly tomorrow. I beat the game!